I do not think this is a way to treat a guest. But please God, I do not want to be target practice.
Thank you.
are we going? I don't suppose you're taking us to London, are you? No.
So when Kenny are home, before we know, from here.
Put this death out of your mind.
Is it just some kind of ritual? What's the point?
Don't it make yourself crazy?
Battle.
Now I know they're going to kill us. Do not touch!
Welcome to the Trobriand Islands. The Kiriwinians are your hosts. I'm Bronislav Malinowski. I'm studying these people. Who are you?
Indiana Jones. We're travelers from Europe. We came by way of Java.
An American.
And a Belgian. Remy Bodor.
They have brought you to impress the Kiriwinians in friendship.
Well, that's what I don't understand. They just got finished killing each other.
They don't fight because they're enemies. They fight because the ghosts want them to. The ghosts require the battle.
Ghosts?
A ghost wants the battle, oh yes. If he doesn't get it, he'll bring sickness, blights to crops, droughts, floods.
Well, then it's all just a vicious circle. And the battles never stop.
Take your clue from the people, young man. They bear no ill will to each other.
Listen, sir. All we want is to get back to civilization.
This is civilization.
A civilized civilization.
Goodbye, Amata.
So far.
I've told them I'll take charge of you. Come, it's this way to the village.
The question is, can you help us get headed back to London?
A freighter comes by on occasion on its trading run.
Indy, a boat. I can smell home. London.
London, shops, theaters, perfume, ladies in velvet. I miss it.
So, you're from London?
Yes, I live there, publish there, drink ginger beer there. Oh, ginger beer.
Excuse me. Do you have a hammer, a scissor, or some tools here with you?
Why?
We need to open this box that had a difficult lock.
There may be something in my quarters. Interesting, isn't it, that the nature of the society determines the nature of their tools. Here there are no locks. A gardener needs a stick to till a garden, a bone to dig, a vine to secure posts. But you need a more sophisticated kind of tool to open a locked box built to thwart a sophisticated kind of greed. Obviously, that strong box was made to hold your most precious possession. Their most precious possessions are stored in these huts.
What's inside?
Yams. You can't get a cooler canoe built without yams to feed the workers. You can't get married without yams. You can't be buried without them. Let's go to my castle.